Okay, I'm starting to put the forms on. You can see the supports for the upper arms. Put those on separately, and then I'll just put the arm one as a sleeve. The forearms are just paper tubes with small mounts inside, just like I've done all the others. And I like to put a coat of polyurethane on when I'm done. You can see the other arm there. There's one of the sleeves for the upper arm. Just pre-fit everything. Polyurethane it, and then that'll be the last thing that I put on. One nice thing about this design is just stand it up. No strings. Okay, this is with the cardboard forms on. It's gotta use your imagination because it's lying on its back instead of face down. Basically, you use tubes and supports on the arms. I've got a chest plate. It's made of fiberboard. It'll help protect all the motor and all the linkages that are spinning around underneath. And then use cardboard to form out a cloaked hood. That's about as far as I go with cardboard forms. The rest of the forming I'll use black cloth, and then the final step will be the cheesecloth. Okay, here's with the black cloth on. It's ready for the cheesecloth. You see, I don't spend too much time making the black cloth look good because it's going to be covered with cheesecloth. It just needs to be a background. So the perspective will be something like that. I'll turn the camera. Okay, on to the cheesecloth.